All this has tremendously affected the human mind in an adverse way. Mind is affected always. And then the diseases are created. Your mind can keep you well. If the mind is disturbed, everything is disturbed. People around the world are under the great stress, hatred, jealousy, lust, enmity, violence are witnessed in our daily interaction with people is a solid proof of this. And what the TV is doing? Out of 24 hours programs going round the clock, how many hours are there with violence? And bad sins are there. That makes an effect on the mind. An explosive situation has arisen. Whom can you blame when actually all are sharing the exploits? The bug cannot be passed on to anyone. It will not help. If anything, it is the present lifestyle that need immediate corrective changes if you want to live. And everybody wants to live. Nobody wants to die. Eternal solution. Agnihotri heals the atmosphere, eradicates the ill effects of the most dreaded thought, pollution, removes misery, and brings in happiness to everyone who is taking the benefit of this Yagna. Agnihotra is a process of purification of the atmosphere through the agency and basic element fire. In Parsi, fire is their god. And that is true. We have not seen the god, but we can see the fire. And fire never allows anything wrong to be there. It burns it off. It is based on the science of bioenergy pronounced by the Vedas. The Veda means knowledge, and knowledge obviously is always for the benefit of the entire humanity. Agnihotra is based on the following basic disciplines. It is performed at two important circadian rhythms of nature wizard, exact sunrise and exact sunset time. A specific semi-pyramid shaped small copper pot is required where the fire is prepared. This is the pot. It is semi-pyramid. Fire is prepared out of dried cow dung cakes. This is cow dung cake. 2 pinchfuls of uncooked, unbroken rice grains smeared with a few drops of cow's pure ghee are offered in the fire lit in the pyramid shaped copper pot. We'll show you practically how to do it. 2 small Sanskrit mantras vibrations are chanted while offering the rice grains smeared with cow's pure ghee in the fire. We'll give the mantra also. The process you will observe is very simple, inexpensive, and requires only a few minutes time to perform. Yet it is very effective and beneficial in all eventualities. In the performance of Agnihotra, the barriers like nationality, caste, creed, religion, age, or sex have no place. It's common for all. It's the wealth of everyone. There is no religion or this or that. This Yagna is meant for, Vedas are meant for the entire humanity. It is the property of the entire humanity. There is no copyright in the Vedas. They say, let anyone who likes use it. And every mantra, every sentence in Vedas is very important even today. Anyone who wants to be healthy, happy and stress-free can start performing it at the first available opportunity. Sunrise mantras are Suryaya Swaha, Surya Idam Namama. Only this much. Where the first offering is made. When you make the second offering, Prajapataye Swaha, Prajapataye Idam Namama. Sunset mantras are Agneya Swaha, Agne Idam Namama. Second offering, Prajapatiye Swaha, Prajapatiye Idam Namama. The requirements of apparatus where you perform the yagna. You should have the clock to know the exact sunrise time, sunset time. Cow dung, as I showed you. Agnihotra copper vessel, I showed you. Cow ghee, which is there in the box. And rice in the pot. Significance of Agnihotra components. For the practice of Agnihotra, the mentioned time is to be observed. It must be done at that time. Maybe 2 minutes here or there. It is necessary to understand the importance of the various aspects. If Agnihotra is performed sincerely, with perception, it will certainly bring rewards and beneficial results. Let us know more about the various aspects of Agnihotri Yagna. Biological clocks and Agnihotra times. Sunrise and sunset are two most important transitional rhythms during a day on our planet, and they exert tremendous impact on living organism. Sunrise and sunset timings are the most important timings. In for meditation, they say if you meditate during 1.5 hours, that is 45 minutes before sunrise and 45 minutes after sunrise, very important. Secondly, sunset also 45 minutes before and 45 minutes after. 1.5 hours time is very important for meditation. Two more timings are there, midday, middle time between the sunrise and sunset, that is midday time, not 12 o'clock. Maybe 12:17, maybe 12:13, maybe 12:39, anything. Also midnight time, which is the middle time between sunset and sunrise. Those two are also very important. Certain practice, certain mantras are required to be performed only at that time, these four timings. And I have found in many cases, results are unique. Unexpected results are coming. These four timings are very important. And if you are meditating, select a time around sunrise and sunset. In our mind power exercise also, same timings are required to be observed. During this timing, changes of the great magnitude take place in the atmosphere, which causes vital impact of life and the environment. Synchronizing performance of Agnihotra with these beneficially activated periods results in attracting a part of vital life out of the solar system towards Earth and is highly beneficial. Now you may say that the sunrise is there everywhere in the world. In Calcutta, the sunrise is at a particular time. In Bombay, it is different time. In London, it is a different time. So every minute there is sunrise somewhere. No, the angle with you, with your the where you are on the Earth and the sun, that is very important. So if you are in London, you have to perform the sunrise time there, not Indian time. Same way, sunset. The angle which is there at that time is very important. The daily fluctuations in body temperature, diabetes and blood pressure are associated with this exact amount, exact moment. The science of yoga and nadi system too have given importance to these planetary transitional moments, during which the breathing patterns are undergoing drastic changes. You mark your breathing at that time. You will be breathing very slow. And if you want to pressurize your breathing, you have to perform pranayama. These physical variations and readjustments exert great impact on the psychosomatic make of human beings, and hence process of Agnihotra, which coincides with it, plays an important role on human mind and body, making it more peaceful and harmonious. Secondly, at these timings of the day, you will be finding that you are very, very peaceful. Quarrels at that time are rare. I don't know why. But just observe, you will not be able to become angry very heavily. Those timings are such that they control everyone on the earth. And the sun is moving, so it goes on controlling the people who are coming under its orbit wherever they are. The beneficial effects of sunrise. Agnihotra remains active in the atmosphere till sunset, and when the sunset Agnihotra is performed, it gives positive thrust to the atmosphere till sunrise in the next morning in the manner as unending and a fully active healing cycle is established in the household. All around you the atmosphere changes. And you will find up to 30 feet and 80 feet. 30 feet very effective, concentrated. Your neighbor, the effect will be there if they are within 30 feet. Semi-pyramid shaped copper Agnihotra pot. Now, first of the importance of timing, second is the pot. The dimensions are 14.5 centimeter by 14.5 centimeters. At the top, 5.25 centimeters by 5.25 centimeters at the bottom, and 6.5 centimeters in height with three steps. The shape of Agnihotra pot matches the pyramid, only it is inverted. As a matter of fact, a word pyramid is closely connected with the inexplicable energies from its center and shape. Now, pyramidic shape, that gives a lot of energy. Some of you attended the program on pyramid therapy, where I gave you the idea about energy and the strength which is there in the pyramid and how it is effective on your body for healing diseases. Here the same shape is there. Pyramid shape is widely experienced to generate a special energy field which possesses bacteriostatic properties in the atmosphere. The pyramid shaped Agnihotra pot receives, generates and decentralizes electromagnetic or cosmic waves, special filling and prefixing energy emissions in the atmosphere. It acts as an effective bacteriostatic and antimicrobial agent. It acts as a generator of unusual energy fields and spreads them in its surrounding atmosphere. Energy is generated by the Yagna. The fire which is there inside the pot that generates energy all around you. Copper is universally acknowledged for its excellent condition of electricity and heat. Therefore, the copper semi-pyramid is used because Agnihotra has connection with fire